Welcome, all of you, to our challenging downhill track challenge. Today are Audi model cars. They will try to complete the difficult landing track. Each vehicle has 1 minute, and they have to reach the finish line within this time. It's a very challenging track. Let's see which one will achieve success. Let's see if our vehicle, the Audi TT, which started the challenge first, can reach the finish point within 1 minute. Audi TT reached the finish line in the last seconds, but when it couldn't keep its balance, it rolled down. But despite this, it was the first to win the race. Congratulations! And now the Audi Q7 is next. Let's see how it will perform. Unfortunately, the Audi Q7 could not show the desired performance. It ended badly, and now the Audi A3 is next. Unfortunately, the Audi A3 did not reach the finish line. Bad luck. Next up is its big brother, the Audi A4. Let's see what happens. Unfortunately, Audi A4 did not get the desired result and gave up very early. Now Audi RS6 Avant is next. Audi A6. Audi A7. Audio 8. Audi e-tron. Audi RS5. Audi RS6. Audi RS7.